Welcome players to some Call of Duty Unite Offensive in 2023. Look at this, three tanks here on the map. Karantam, I've got this custom map, pretty good map as well. I'm loving all the armor here. Wow, what a start to the round this is. And I still consider this one of the best, most fun Call of Duties in 2023. Out of any of the Call of Duty games as well. There's so much going on straight away. He's down. Alright then, let's launch some rockets at this bunker. To get ready for the bunker to be breached. Oh no, he got away. Got him. Alright. There's one there. Oh my god, there's so many. We need medics. One of the reasons why I love United Offensive over the others is base assault. The game mode is so good. Is this one there? Yeah. Oh, got him. What a good looking map as well. Look at the lighting, it's stunning. This one over there, right? Oh yeah, there we go. Whoa! Okay, there's someone around the corner. There we go. He's in the bush. Car is down. Got him. Got him. Gotcha. Everyone's so quick tonight. Got him. Ow. We are absolutely hammering our bases here. We can't get out at all. Got just missed. Someone in here? Yep. There we go. He's dead. Man, he's so fast. Gonna hit. Too far. Got him. Car's down. My God, it's literal insanity. Still alive. He's dead. Got him. Ha! Let's go! Tank! Oh my God, that was close. He's down! Lovely. Oh my God, everyone's dying. There's a tank down there though. Oh, a tank's dead as well. Gotcha. Oh! Come on, boys. Go, 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 go. Oh, no, this is imminent death. Oh, no, terrible position. Got him. Got him. It is 2-2 on bunkers though. I don't know how we got the second one, but wow. Something here. Was there. Gotcha. I'll take that, thank you. Oh my god. Finally get some artillery myself. There. Got him. Just. He's down. This one up here.
Artillery ready to go.
Now I've got artillery, where do we drop it? Drop it there. I don't know where to put it.
Achtung, Achtung!
They've planted on ours, and we're planting on theirs. Amazing. Oh my god, this is it. Now we need to defuse, otherwise we're gonna lose. Oh, we lost, unfortunately. But what a fight that was. Absolutely brutal.